This letter, found in the cabin, mentioned a gazebo. The key to the mansion would likely be there. Carl was overcome with a strange emotion. The crossword puzzle was in French, so he guessed it was the work of a Hamilton employee and not Hamilton himself. Added to the mayhem was violence. Carl understood that a tragedy had occurred here. his muscles weakening, his breath wheezing, his body going numb. What was happening to him? Walls seemed to be running from Carl's hands as he tried to steady himself. Something was not right. Carl's thoughts were twisting in his head, making him dizzy.